Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
But what would happen if, for some reason, we ignore somebody unlocked 100% of the cerebral capacity?
100%?
Yes.
So, what can I do with this? Break it up, Mel. Maybe if I use the chair instead. What was I supposed to do in that situation?